O mnie.
Why do I waste my time? Why?
You okay, buddy?
Úroveň, to byla úroveň sajtů.
Are nothing but shysters and traitors and slippery tongue ball suckers.
I'm inclined to agree.
Here, help me please. Back to work with a bloody smile. No problem, Marco. You are the great genius, so we shove the hot poker up the ass. Say thank you, Marco.
Thank you. Oh, thank you.
What are you, European toy maker?
No, I am a fucking genius with poker up the ass.
Lidi, like kdybyste se chtěli podívat na celý box od Red Dead, Redemption 2, tak určitě se podívat na můj kanál, tam to mám nahraný. Tam vlastně ukazuje úplně
všechno. Marco Dragic.
Celý ten kolektor.
Silver tongue American betray. And not pay the money to.
Samotává.
Yes. He told to shit, man.
Okay. What's the toy about?
It is not a toy, big nuts. It is demonstration.
Pačky to.
Of my genius.
Čelej, smačky to.
My ideas about the source of life.
Huh? A toy boat?
Yes, it is a toy boat that I can power remotely. To je nachytání
ryby. A tam elektrošoky do toho.
Waves I cannot see.
And still the investors will not come. Just a couple of old ladies and a moron.
Ladies, please.
Ladies, gentlemen, enchanté. Hello, hello, sir. Okay, how is the piles? Yeah, good, good, good. Okay, my friends, you are about to witness history. Demonstration.
Historická událost, ano. Jsem zvědavý.
All of us, we feel old. You are old. But maybe I can make you immortal. Using waves you cannot see. I will power this boat.
You're a goddamn fraud. And this buffoon dressed up like a buffoon is a stoolie. I watch them conspire, you morons.
What? I never met this buffoon before 2 minutes ago. Isn't that right?
Which part of it?
So, Professor. Show us your magical toy.
Tak co, už to ukáž.
This time let the buffoon control it. Check if there's any funny business.
This ain't got nothing to do with me.
Come, please, please. It is easy. Any moron could do it, and I am about to prove that. Here, take this, and this, and don't touch that. Use these ones to steer, and this one to shoot torpedoes, okay?
To střílí rakety.
And avoid the sea mines. They have magnets attached, making nasty explosion if they touch the
boat.
Okay, if this silly dimwit can use torpedoes on boats to destroy the battleships, imagine what technology can do in the hands of certain genius.
And I have certificate.
Hey, it's doing what I'm telling you.
Of course it is doing. Now tell it to do closer to battleship and shoot with torpedo. You see what he does? No wire like telegraph, no pulley system underwater.
To je něco podobného jako v GTA, když se jezdili s tím a to bylo ve GTA San Andreas. Jezdili s tím. And what a way to go,
trapped in a box at the bottom of the bay. I suppose you intend to make an unmanned killing machine?
You misunderstand. This is the secret to life. Not death. The transmigration of the soul.
I mean,
lifeless metal breathe like man.
Well, I'm not sure about that.
To je hustý, ale. Pane bože. Já vím, že to mám sejmout, ale... Prdel.
Another one down. I'm getting the mastery of this.
Show them one more to prove.
And I'm muted. Just like that. Oh.
There. All gone for you.
Yes, you see what he does? Now, bring the boat back to the dock.
That sure was something, but I'm not sure what, if anything, was proven here.
The demonstration is not over yet. Any fool can explore the sitting dock. Next, he will show you the moving docks.
That's it.
Reload.
This is really remarkable.
This is just a demonstration of my prowess, sir. The real miracles require investment. Now the dimwit will use invisible waves to destroy the little sailing boats before they get to other side of Pog, still avoiding magnetic mines.
Or he'll attempt to, at least.
Shush! You're not here for the smart talk. The steam train, the telegraph machine, the motor car. They will all seem pedestrian in comparison to this technology. We are not reliant on wires or coal or gasoline. No, just rays in the air, like the voice of God.
And funding from us?
And funding from you, of course, but what a thing to fund! What an opportunity! No one is stupid enough to pass this up, not even Dimwit here.
Hey, you really are on your salesmanship.
Americans, all you think about is sales!
Look who rules the seas!
Very good, very good! Now bring in the boat back here. As I say, any fool,
huh? Thank you.
What is that?
It is the stuff of life, sir.
It's incredible.
No, no, no. Incredible things are in my lab, back at Dover Hill. That will astound all of you. Mr. Marcel, can I count on your support?
Well, this is expensive.
It is immortality, sir. It is very cheap. Perhaps over lunch.
Maybe.
I'm gonna go.
Oh, yeah, of course. And thank you. If you're ever up near Dover Hill, pay me a visit.
Hey, my lord, ja chci taky.
There, I will really amaze you.
Musím chytat ryby.
I hope you will forgive my...
Tam měl dát kulomety. And this is for a minute.
You see, I have now illustrated just a small sliver of the miracles I can enact on this earth. If you will help me and not stab me in the ass.
Yeah, vystrali se na něho.
Traitors! All of you, goddamn traitors! None of you has the wisdom to invest in my genius! Genius! You're fools. All of you. Fools. Fools! Fools!
Je to škoda.
Anything else I can help you with?
No, you've done quite enough. Now you can leave me alone.
Thank you. Mind yourself, partner. To se moc chodit. To je... Tady pleteš. Mám tou brantou. To se nefunguje. Jo, jsem vyvalej se v tom bahně. Žení od bahna. To je sedlo mene. Nějaký problém.
My God. No wonder the country's gone to shit.
Funny, I was just gonna say the same to you.
Yeah?
What the hell is wrong with you?
Playing up on your ass.
You're too shit. Ty vole, sedlák sem fajtuje. Pane bože, ne! Armáda sedlák! Jo, to nechci, jak to, že nemůžu fajtovat normálně? Všichni na jednoho. Tak já půjdu s bouchačkou. Můj klobou. Je, dobrý den. Pane bože, půjč mi tu loď, já odjedu na ní. Jedem. Projedu to. Tak ne, no. Takej. Vyšel z toho, stůj, koní, jdem. Tak pojď, vole. Jdej. $5. To je půda. Nemůžu jaký tady loď. Není. Nemůžu se potopit. Nemůžu vlastně plavat. A do prdele. Já se bez boje nedám! Zahynul jsem. Tak lidi, já si myslím, že to je pro dnešek dneska všechno. Díky, že jste tady byli se mnou a příště si dáme online. A podíváme se, tam přišly za vychytávky, takže čus.